So the LGBTQ plus community office in Ghana has been shut down or raided by the Ghana police force. It's a good thing because one, the office wasn't opened in the right way. In Ghana here, if you want to open an NGO, an office, or like a company to do anything, like basically an organization, there's a process. You need to go get a TIN number, go to the registry of a department. Make sure your name, your brand, and everything is registered before you can start operating. But then the LGBTQ plus community didn't go through all this process. And I believe if that's the reason why the office was closed, then it's a good thing. But then if it's not, and it's based on religion and society and people's value and culture, then I think I disagree with that. It's true that Ghana is a Christian nation because majority of us are Christians, and our Bible doesn't teach us to practice lesbianism, gay, and all those things. Our Bible teaches us to allow everything to be as it is, and on the judgment day, that's when we are going to know who is right or who is wrong. This is not the time to be accusing people, judging people, blah blah blah, left, right, center, and all that. Let's all remember we are all human first. These people are all human beings. They are not animals. Though some illiterate people like to or prefer to refer to them as animals because of what they prefer or their sexuality. But then I strongly disagree. I believe we should allow these people to be who they want to be. And at the end of the day, we will know who is right, whether they were right to do whatever they wanted to do or not. Maybe I'm not making sense, or maybe you also side with me and I'm making sense. I don't know. Let's all help each other in the comment section below. Let's discuss this. Tell me your ideas. What do you think? What do you think? Just let me know. If you disagree with me, I don't mind. Just tell me what you think in the comment section below. I'm going to reply you. No insults, please. No insults under my video. Let's share our ideas and then we all move forward. My name is Gravity Kweku and this is Ice on GH. See you in my next episode. We move.